Well, I've got the camera set up at this angle. I thought I might have some fun with my Hepburn flats. These are fun, fun shoes. Look at the arch cleavage. Boy, I'll tell you, the lines of these shoes are just, the proportions are just incredible. I love these shoes. I'm not wild about the pointy toe, but I like the shoes themselves. The heel is the same material as the sole, so that you can't hear it. And I've seen women with these on recently, so they're making a comeback. And this is January the 4th, 2010, because I'm shooting this vid. And these shoes are easy to keep on, unless, of course, I'm careless with them. Pretty decent danglers. A little hard to retract into my foot, only because the vamp is a little higher. Well, although, I can't say this is actually a high vamp because the shoes do produce toe cleavage. I don't think you can see it from this camera angle, but they have remarkable arch cleavage. Oh, man. Arch cleavage is dynamite. Well, I can make it do a pop. I'm not kidding. Then kick them off. Slip them back on. These are in the process of stretching. They haven't stretched completely yet, and I'm not helping them because I don't want to destroy their proportions. I don't want them to gap open too much at the sides and look like they've been altered. But these are really nice, fun shoes. Incidentally, I wear these in public with black socks and the black pants like these. But nobody really notices. One gal did notice, though, over at Target store, I'm sure.